bastard has got me trapped on this rock with his spell. Even the rocks on the ridge have come to life. In that cave, there's a rock boy lurking, holding secrets, I bet. Should you uncover the reason, I could find my way out. Rocks are turning into guai. It's no small matter. In that cave, there's a rock guai lurking. Should you uncover the reef? gullible one! I finally got me hands on the treasure!
Why are you still here, eh?
You ain't expecting this bat, are you? Shameful!
Oh, you got me scored! Mercy! Mercy! Mercy!
But I can't be handing it over to you for free. Come back later to trade with Will. Easy there. I'll need a bit of time to get restocked. I only sell rare fine wares. I'd be selling it to no one if it wasn't for ye. Got yourself a right fine bargain, yeah. Me goodies catch your eye.
Answers on high, who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Oh, how refreshing. You woke me up. Thanks. Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. This putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? Drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. Hmm. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Hmm. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. Hmm. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. Hmm. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. It's people are not. This is good. You and I should explore that realm together. Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own ends. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power, and battled with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tongue Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.
Thank you. Hold it!
You, traveler, back to where you belong, or meet your end here. I am the vanguard of the Yellow Wind King. I patrol the... You scorn my words? I'll have you served to the king's dinner! Might. Brave soul, why not use this might to aid my king's good deed? Our king comes from Mount Lingshan. His kind heart seeks to end the place's suffering. The Yao Guai's skills run deep, yet with your help, our chances will be doubled.
You bested my vanguard. Then you do indeed have skills. That Yao Guai must have some vessel that counters me. Even my Samadhi wind can't hurt it. There is only one way to draw out Yao Guai. I'll sound the drums and it'll come forth. If you are willing, I ask you to seize its vessel at the right time. Then the Yao Guai will be mine.
Thank you.
here, at the western end of the world. Each day, the sun sets and...